these cards are sticking together. It's a little crystal light. Now I'm in the mood for something sweet.
Well, here, try this Queen of Hearts. I think it's got some smuckers on the back. You know, if I didn't know any better, I'd think someone was marking these cards.
Why?
Ma, you've been cheating all these years and we still lose?
No hitting during the game.
I can fight my own battle.
Can we play?
Hey!
Now you're part of the family.
I can't wait to hit the buffet tables in Atlantic City. He's got a safari jacket with 14 pockets in it. We'll never have to order room service.
Didn't you tell her?
What's the matter, Ma? You got that look on your face like right before you weigh in at Jenny Craig.
Brighton, take this into Morty.
If it looks like he's wearing rouge, it's just some residue from the barbecue potato chips. So, what's going on?
Gates back from Florida. She found an alligator in the pool. She thought it was an inflatable one. P.S. 80 stitches.
Wow, what does she think? She's gonna waltz herself back in on the team? Tough. Not after what I went through with Mr. Sheffield. I'm not breaking that little boy's heart. I'm not telling him he's out.
Good, 'cause he's not.
Well, who then?
Franny, you're such a pretty girl.
Oh, Mummy, fire that maid. She's too old. Oh, she fished me out of that lake years ago. How long is she gonna milk that? Mm-hmm. No, I'm having lunch with Betsy. No, wait till she sees me. I look like a million bucks. All right.
Niles? Yes, I just called. Apparently, Brighton showed up for practice without all his equipment.
Excuse me, sir, but I packed his gear myself.
Well, you forgot the Lipton onion soup mix and the non-fat sour cream. Oh, don't look at me like that, Niles. I just wanted Brighton to be involved in something a little more virile.
Like musical theater? Well, at least your father was supportive of that.
Niles, don't you remember? He refused to come to my first production, Sound of Music. Staged that when I was just 17. And all because I wouldn't do what he wanted me to... Shut up, Niles. Book me a suite in Atlantic City.
Done, sir. Trump Castle, ocean views for the entire family, and I can't wait to hit the slots.
Mind you, with Miss Fine in the tournament, you'll have to take care of the children.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Oh, dear. I think I'm coming down with something. Oh, it's getting worse. Can't go. Down.
Ugh, Niles, you got any seltzer? Oh, yeah, I had too much pickled herring. It's all right here.
Oh, my God. All right, you win, Miss Fine. If Brighton really wants to play canasta, then I suppose I should allow him to follow his dream.
Oh, what dream? Playing cards with a bunch of old ladies? I think it's sick.
What? What about the tournament? I thought you were thrilled to be going to Atlantic City.
That pit?
Oh, God, I can feel those capillaries tightening at the base of my skull. Miss Fine, weren't you the one that was so high on canasta? What happened?
They threw me off the team.
They don't want to play with you anymore?
No, and it's not fair. They were my friends first.
You mean my son is on the team and you're not?
Yeah.
That's fine. It's all...